Hello and welcome to another speed tune, of course, within Forza Horizon 5, this time turning our attention to the C7 Corvette Stingray, one of the very few times that I've actually fitted a body kit within one of these tunes because it doesn't affect the performance too much. However, perhaps controversially, I have removed the rear wing. So if you want to keep the wing, then of course fit it, but you do stand to potentially lose just a little bit of speed. If you want to get this tune, as with any of my tunes, straight on your car without even needing to go through all the buying of parts and copying all this video yourself, use the code that I'm flashing up on screen. Just go into the tuning menu, click Find Tunes, type in that share code in the search box, and you'll find my exact setup for quick and easy reference. As far as the tuning itself, similar to what you've seen if you follow my other builds as well, we've left it with a 6-speed gearbox. The vast majority of the parts, as you can see, are racing, and of course you can make whatever necessary changes you see fit, be it different tires or different suspension, but of course you will sometimes sacrifice some performance if you do make some changes. This is designed for tarmac use primarily, but they are pretty good off-road as well. These are tunes that I actually use on my own cars within the game anyway. And in terms of performance, of course, toward the end of this video we'll take it out on the street to show you what it can do. But as we run through, pause the video wherever you need to see what parts I fitted, compare it to what parts you need, and of course, crucially, when it comes to stuff like getting the most speed out of it, later on in the video, you'll see those individual setups where, again, you can pause it as and when necessary. Overall, though, now let's take it out on the street, of course, to see what the car can do. And if you do, of course, want to keep up with any of the other tunes that I've done, as I mentioned before, they are in their own playlist here on YouTube. You can click on the screen at the end of this video and see all of the tunes that I've published. And if you want to get my tunes before they're on YouTube, then of course follow me within the game at Corrupted Disc. Within my storefront, you'll be able to access all of my tune setups and download whichever ones you need, as well as, of course, everything else, liveries, etc. But overall, that's it for this build. Of course, I'll see you next time for more. And until next time, I'll see you then. But for now, as always, thanks for watching.